From author Judith Kay comes a new book series that you will want to add to your must-read list, the Love Takes a Chance series, available on Amazon. Book one is titled Last Chance at Love. Unexpected romance, complex family relations, and unhealed wounds commingle as two single parents wrestle with their past, putting everything on the line for one last chance at love. Samira Cartwright is smart, she's steady, and she's very settled. Widowed much too young, she is raising her daughters as a single mother. Her life is simple, safe, and predictable, maybe too predictable. J.P. Ralston's life is anything but simple. His professional reputation in the courtroom reflects great success, but his reputation with women speaks otherwise. Detached, untamed, and set in his ways, JP embarks upon new territory when research needed to close a case intersects with Samira's jurisdiction at the library. A Fighting Chance, book two in the series, pursues the intense romance between Samira Cartwright and JP Ralston. They tumble into new territory with holy matrimony, but unwritten expectations come with tremendous responsibility. Marital bliss is threatened by teenage drama, demanding professional agendas, and a never-ending battle for intimacy. When tragedy strikes, everything is on the line. Decisions must be made, despite public and professional opinions. Crimson Roses connect the past to the present. Author Judith Kay weaves current issues with real-life emotions into an epic family story that tests loyalties, forces acceptance, and discovers the power of unconditional love. Check out this compelling new book series, Love Takes a Chance, from author Judith Kay, available on Amazon.